Sarah? Yeah, okay, wow. I'm looking forward to a lot of things. I have a surprise gift for the audience tonight during my show. I'm excited about last time I was at Essence High. Do you guys know a song I have called Complicated Melody? So last time I played Essence, I played it here for the first time ever. It wasn't even recorded yet. And so tonight I'm going to play a new song that's not recorded yet. So I'm excited about that too.
Something different.
you know, the opposite is what's called like a thing. Watching the BT Awards, the three biggest responses that we saw tonight. Smokey Robinson's speech, well deserved. That Big Sean song. And the Chuck Queen song. Everybody was shifting.
Yeah.
Which is fine. Like, I'm not judging. Everybody knows where they are. But when I think about it on a humanitarian level, what really does the subconscious mind, it scares me. But it says more about where we are because people make songs hits. Songs don't make themselves hits. So people are responding to this and saying, where we are as a culture, it worries me. It worries me because I'm waiting for, but that can exist too, but we don't have balance right now. We don't have balance right now. Who was the real woman who walked up on stage and didn't see the world? No, we didn't see. We need to have.
That's can you guys hear?
You give us that counter thing. So thank you for doing that. And thank you for having us. And you have some of your biggest fans in here.
Do you guys hear? I need somebody to respond. Can you hear? And give hearts because she's going to see us.
Of you know that I wrote a book. A few? So I just want to tell you this before I give you. So just when we're talking about the social responsible message, so I wrote a series of 5 essays that are about my spiritual views, my philosophical views on what's happening in the world right now. I talk about those skin bleaching allegations that happened in 2013. Like I talk about colorism, about being a black woman in America, in the public eye. I talk about a lot of things that I can't put into a song. And so I want to tell you that it's on my website. My website is soulwar.com. Now that aside for a second, is there anybody who's been following the essays here? Nobody? It's okay, if it's okay. I know you have, but you don't come anyway. All right. Now, have you been following the essays? You have?
Tell me to contact.